swinging my August dick. This ain't a quiet room, tell the entire truth. And let it set you free, we undeniable. We undeniable.
能爬上来。哇，被我噎死了！哦，还被打了一下。哇，那个吊背好高哦！移到那个看板里面过去，然后再推过去。
I'm looking right at a giant congressman thrust up on the billboard.
Do your thing, man.
Here goes.
Okay, 离开这个地方。吃便便。
He'll know we're after him now.
Way to go. I've got a whole team of DedSec members out working on Thrust's other signs.
Nice.
Meanwhile, I put together a payload to deploy on Envite's server.
Meet me outside Envite and I'll fill you in.
Sure, see you.
Nice work on the billboard. We wanted a reaction, we got a reaction.
Yeah?
We got an email between Thrust and his cronies. He's seriously pissed. He's trying to pass a law against groups with the capability of revealing proprietary directives and actions. That's us.
Sure sounds like something Invite would want. It's part of the reason why they're helping Thrust.
You need to hack into the CEO's office.
Oh, Mary Catskill.
And here's an exploit to open up the back door into the servers.
Another USB? I could start a damn store with these.
Just don't sell that one.
You know, last time I was in here, things didn't go so well. Worst time ever, really.
Yeah. Bad memories. They've increased security because of that, by the way.
Well, that's just great news.
增加保全哦。这次应该可以了，飞进去。
I don't know about this. What was that? Oh my god. Leave me alone,
catch
huh?
That?
What should I do?
Beat you,
is it safe?
Coward!
God, I wish murder was legal.
终于进来了。 想办法把这个人干掉。
Phone tapped.
We'll record all her conversations. We'll get everything she says. Head over to the server room and install the back door.
Way ahead of you.
Just a quick reminder to all inviters. The projects we work on need to be kept super secret, right? We all know that. So anybody asking about what we're up to, even my family members or best friends, can't be told anything.Not even that you can't tell them, just say, I don't like to talk about work and change the subject to sports or something. Even if they keep asking. Thanks, everyone.
Commencing sweep! Head down!
Oh.
Control, it's dead set. Three more cars.
Blood damn feedback.
Track him down.
There's something over there.
睡吧。哇，又是这个。
man.
Okay, what's up with this?
You seeing what I'm seeing?
Looks like... Shit!
They're using Bellwether. Damn! That means Bloom is behind all this.
Oh, man, they're manipulating people into voting for Thrust.
Know what? Should be easy to refactor this to push against Thrust.
Ah, that's genius. Do it.
Now get the hell out of there.
Okay, I'm out.
Josh is working on changing the invite algorithm to screw Thrust. Hey, one of the other candidates is having a campaign rally out in front of City Hall.
I might just meet you there.
Cool.
Oh, 接下来市政中心。
And the big data companies are geniuses at separating you from your data.
Yo, Teresa Moretti seems to have a shot.
If Invite gets its way, no election is safe. Bellwether has the power to influence every voter in the whole damn country.
And Thruster's gonna be the guy covering for him. That's why he's so important.
Well, ever since we messed with Invite's code, Congressman Thrust has taken a hit in the polls. Invite is freaking out.
Yo, Em. You gotta hear what we recorded, all right? This is Thrust talking to Mary Catskill, Invite's CEO.
Can't you do something? It's all going wrong.
Let's meet in person. I have something that will square this away.
Oh, thank goodness. Let's meet at my penthouse.
Up the security and I'll see you there.
Thanks so much, Mary. We'll keep it all on the QT.
I'll go record what's happening. We'll use it against him.
And I will help you out. Your carriage awaits, sir.
Why, thank you, sir.
快点啊！ 中上有来过。
Check in on your laptop. You want to see what goes down.
Mr. Nemec. Oh, I'm surprised.
Surprised. You look like you shat the bed.
That's hardly fair. Now, you and Miss Catskill made promises to...
I never promised you anything, Mark.
Promises are something a five-year-old says, Mark.
Blackmail, is it?
I know. I wish I'd come up with something better, but... It's the cliche still works.
This state forgives sexual dalliances far more than it does drug abuse, Mark.
I am a United States Congressman.
Long story fucking short, Mark, you baby. Your numbers are tanking, and we can't afford that. Now it's time for Plan B. You do remember what Plan B is, don't you?
And here are the schematics. If you're interested.
I thought your program would get me reelected.
No. Miracles are for losers, Mark. Don't you want to earn this yourself? Now, anything goes wrong, remember, you just keep your mouth shut. Unlike you in those photos. Again, I'm so sorry about those. I'll try better next time.
You see that? Dushan's part of this.
Man, there's a ton of activity going on over there.
Marcus, the building just went off the grid. We can't get in or see inside.
I gotta get over there. There's gotta be some evidence of what's going on.
I'm on top of the next building. You can get to his penthouse from up here. Plenty of cranes for that.
On my way.
Yo, French.
Hey, Marcus. How's it going?
Yo, check it out.
Huh?
You can see the whole city from here.
Whole lot of people out there, man. Whole lot of people.
Yeah, getting screwed.
You don't even feel it. Just... numb.
It's fucked up. I know it's gonna be a hell of a fight turning them back into people.
Fucking A, man. Okay, dude. You find the evidence, and I'm on our exit strategy.
Hey, is that the congressman?
No, I do believe that is a helicopter.
Fuck you.
哇，接下来怎么上去嘞？应该从这边吧。哈哈。这里啦。哦，下面好像有一个。坐这个上去，
Yo, Satara, I'm ready to go in. Play me something fresh.
他在看到我，把门打开。哦，是。啊，为什么
？Description of the target.
Yes.
We still can't get in. Start the upload. We got one of those militarized.
Try to find a way to reconnect the building to the grid.
Don't worry, I'll get you inside the system. Then use the botnet to brute force your way in and download everything you can.
But once you start downloading, they'll know you're inside.
Wouldn't be a party if they didn't. And I've got a surprise for them. You're in. Do your thing.
Oh, Potter. Thank you.
Your exit strategy is ready. Oh man, you're gonna love this.
Yeah. Oh, 失火了，快跑！
Josh, please tell me you're not in there.
Marcus, there's snipers on the roof.
Snipers? What are you talking about?
They're human. I'm sorry, they're not supposed to be here. Dushan must have hired them.
Why are you whispering?
I'm not whispering.
Hey, man, I'm not going in there. Look. So tomorrow, they're trucking out these machines to the polling places, and what are we supposed to do? Reverse engineer them?
No, that's not feasible given our time frame. The virus is military grade. The only prudent course is to destroy them all.
Destroy them all? What do you want to do, blow them up?
The fort's a military base. There's plenty of explosives. No voting machines. It delays the election.
Yeah, we expose the tampering and give people time to make an informed decision. Hell yeah. Hey, I'm sold, Josh. You sold?
Okay. All right.
Isn't blowing up voting machines kind of extreme?
Hell no!
It's like Josh said, we buy time for the election. It's a civic service, essentially.
是啥？
Isn't blowing up voting machines kind of extreme?
Hell no!
It's like Josh said, we buy time for the election. It's a civic service, essentially.
板障碍，超难爬，超多阶梯的。带走。好多可以叫增援的，几乎每个人都可以啊，所以带走一个还是没有用。这个应该只能硬闯吧。另外一个在楼上，哦，好多人跑过来。
Buckle up. Don't wander too far.
Spread out and find him. Go!
It's clear. Moving on. What was that?
Engaging.
got them all.
Now you should probably get out.
About all the police activity down at the port? Yeah, they found some kind of fancy container with a full living suite inside. Yeah, obviously they smuggled someone in on it. Who did? The Ani Shu boys, I guess. The container had markings out of China.
I'm out.
Great. Hey, we put together a video using the stuff you got in the penthouse. Check it out.
Citizens, Invite Corporation has been using your sacred vote as a plaything, targeting you individually. Invite manipulated your emotions to give support to their puppet, Mark Thrust. But DedSec hacked into Invite and changed their algorithms. Polls reversed instantly. Invite, desperate to elect Thrust, resorted to their own form of hackery. Here, Invite CEO Mary Catskill delivers a virus destined for voting machines to Mark Thrust himself. The election's been delayed. Citizens, use this time to think. Do not allow yourselves to be manipulated. DedSec implores you to think before you vote. DedSec has given you the truth. Do what you will.